You should lay right here. Cause everything's okay right here. You should stay right here. We should lay right here. Cause everything is okay, okay.
Sugar Bree
and Amber.
And, yes, she gonna help me do what we find attractive in boys. So yeah, we're just gonna go through like a few things and we're gonna keep it moving. Yeah. Alright, so let's start.
So the first thing is boys who can dress.
Yes. Okay, so for me, the first thing I noticed is like his shoe game. Like if he got shoe game on, that's just a turn off. He's like, oh my god. Like that's a sign he can dress. I don't know, but yeah, like boys who can dress, like it just tells me a lot. Like, I don't know why, but
yeah. Then we put
okay.
You can put boys who got a deep voice. That sounds dumb, but like,
oh, no, have okay, like they sleepy voice. You on the phone with them, and you just go to sleep with them on the phone, or like when you call them in the morning, and they'd be like, hello.
Yeah. I'll be like, yeah, bro, like it's just wow. boys who can like make you laugh. Like if you know how to make me laugh,
like if like, he goofy,
yeah,
I'm goofy as hell.
Yeah, same.
Like
you're not always so serious.
Like serious. Like if you're so serious and you take everything serious, just
yeah, stop. Like
you're not for me because I'm really goofy.
Yeah, me too. Like if I say you got a fat head, you gotta go. Like
boy,
gotta,
like if you can't be able to roast him, yeah, like y'all can't be able to roast each other or all that. Like if you take stuff to heart, yeah, like, what are you doing? You need to find another girl.
The other one,
boys with good hygiene. Okay, this is really important though. Like you have to have good hygiene because we can't be with you and you're stinking.
Like
you just have to smell good. Like that's the easy thing. Like just smell good, take care of yourself, and
boys who are respectful. Yeah, that's like so important, especially towards like your mom and your dad, like your family. You feel like, yeah, like you gotta be respectful.
Yeah, just be really respectful.
Yeah, you'll be good. Boys who can relate to you and have deep combos with, bro, that is so like when you can have like when you can just talk about your feelings and they just like you like they
you
relate
can just talk
to
them about anything.
Yeah,
like that's the best feeling ever.
Yeah, like and
that,
especially
that
for
really
me
that shows a lot.
Yeah, because I'm a deep thinker, bro. I be thinking about like life. Like I want to be
and
able
you
to
you don't
want to
be uncomfortable with them.
Yeah,
like,
or like shy, like
you tell him something he's gonna react like no, just
yeah,
be able to talk to him about anything. Like that's the best feeling.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Boys who show that they care about you or like anything, like that's attractive.
Yeah, like they show yeah.
Like
yeah.
You tell him like to give you advice or whatever or
yeah.
That's an example. But like you know what I mean? Like just boys who show that they
care. And they show like their emotion, like you could tell they really for you.
Yeah.
And just
okay, this is just basically like if you're attractive.
Yeah, like if you
if you got a cute face.
Yeah.
Okay, me, I got a thing for pretty boys. Like if you just you can dress, that goes with guys who can dress. But like if you're just attractive, like that's simple. Just yes, like
that's it. That's all we got.
that was so quick.
That's 3 minutes. Let me think. Can I think of more?
We didn't even talk about it that long, but it was so simple.
Yeah. It's good.
All right, man. So we gonna do another video. But all right, that's it for this video. That was a loud clap.
This was a good one.
I really hope y'all like it, and I hope we gave y'all good good stuff. So maybe like take notes.
Yeah, for real.
boys who are watching. If I sound like I'm kind of sick right now.
Yeah, you better not.
So,
it's okay.
All right, well, I'll see y'all in the next video. Like and subscribe and follow her on social media. What's your Instagram?
Amber Michelle. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me tell y'all real quick.
Amber Michelle.
It's Amber Michelle with 3 E's at the end and 2 underscores.
All right, hit your girl up on Instagram or something. You know, she need a homecoming date.
I need a homecoming date. Where you at?
Where you at, babe? Where you at? 2018? Okay, but yeah, probably like this video, subscribe, because I'm like, I'm cool like the 18. And I'll see y'all next time.
Show the sideways, smack it in the air. Let's move it side to side, smack it in the air. Let's move it side to side, smack it.